The Natural History Museum of Los Angeles County is reopening the Butterfly Pavilion and Outdoor Gardens March 18th. The museum shut down in December under the governor's regional stay-at-home order. It's going to have safety protocols in place and limited hours and capacity. Tickets have to be purchased online in advance. The Butterfly Pavilion will be open through September 6th. The Spider Pavilion is set to take over the same space September 19th. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.